The state health department has confirmed two new cases of mpox in Hawaii. Officials say one patient was exposed out of state. The health department believes the second patient may have gotten infected here in Hawaii. Seven mpox cases were diagnosed here so far. Health officials say the risk of getting mpox is low. Vaccines will be offered at this year's Honolulu Pride Festival next week, Saturday, at the Waikiki Shell.